the spider, the one that crawled up your fucking ass. That's the spider. That's who I am. I married the Reaper back in the day. He's the only one I trust. My immortal friend. The one that does not condescend. He does not discriminate. He takes all, no matter where you're from or what you believe in. The Reaper shall take your soul. The most important thing is to remember that we are already dead anyway. There's nothing more trivial than a human soul. That's what he told me. And I believe it. So no matter what you do,